Made them sound more dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come.
Peggy 18.
Someone asked me once if I remembered how it all went down. As if it happened so long ago that anyone could forget. So yeah, I remember. When our homes and our towns turned into graveyards. When the wilderness became our only hope for survival. I remember when the planes fell out of the skies. When the trains stopped running. When the turbines shut down. And the world went dark. I remember when they put up the razor wire. Like it was gonna stop anything. When the feds ran out of body bags.
Broke.
And some of us sort of lost our minds.
I think it's dead.
Some lost more than that. Much more. I remember when we lived by a code. When brotherhood meant something. And living meant more than surviving.
Goddamn liar!
So yeah, I remember how it all went down. I don't give a damn about any of that. You know what I remember most? Riding the open road. The smell of your hair. The touch of your skin. I remember you. But those days are gone. Now I'm a drifter. A bounty hunter. A mercenary. And for me, the broken road is all that's left. But I'll always remember.
PS4, for the players.
Thank you.
No!
Are nested with sin. Free them that they may know my. Yara. The other apostate. Clip her wings.
Lev. Your backs.
Hold.
That's a soul eater. If that kills us, that's it. No Valhalla, no hell, no afterlife, ever.
It does not attack.
Mom made them sound more dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come.
That doesn't sound like a soul eater. What do you think it is?
We shall see, boy.
Peggy 18.
Someone asked me once if I remembered how it all went down. As if it happened so long ago that anyone could forget. So yeah, I remember. I remember when our homes and our towns turned into graveyards. When the wilderness became our only hope for survival. I remember when the planes fell out of the skies. When the trains stopped running, when the turbines shut down, and the world went dark. I remember when they put up the razor wire.
You are a warrior. I can see that. You trained your whole life for this. And you have won battles that lesser men have called unwinnable, yes? But while you were sharpening your sword, do you know how I prepared for today? I learned. I know your language, your traditions, your beliefs, which villages to tame and which to burn. So I'll ask you once again, Samurai, do you surrender?